I will tell you that morning, it was like Christmas for me. I was so excited. Our staff all knew about it. I don't think we were very productive that day because all we could think about was how we were going to drop the biggest surprise ever.
It's truly like so hard to put into words the fact that I mean, I still feel like I'm in a dream. I can't even, it was kind of like I just like don't remember the moment that it happened. I had to go back and like really process it, and then being able to watch the other girls that made the team, their reactions, I was like, okay, it's like starting to soak in.
It was completely unexpected. She had told us it was coming at the end of May. You know, I had this assumption that I was getting on a work call, so to be caught completely off guard by, you know, the one news I've been waiting to hear from, it was the best lie I've ever been told. Wonderful.
Shocked, I would say. I was told that I was getting on a Zoom call with my cousin that's three that lives in Milwaukee, and she sends videos all the time of just like, I can't wait to see you guys. So I was like, oh my God, I haven't seen her in forever. Like, it's going to be great. And then all of a sudden I just saw like Kelly's face pop up, and I was like, what's happening? What's going on? And my sister was sitting next to me, and she was just like looking at me like, and I was like, I'm confused. What am I looking at? And she was like, surprise. And I was like, oh my goodness. I instantly started like sweating. I was so hot, but I was so excited and so surprised.